Today we have Jasnoor with us, who has recently got his USA student visa. So we would like to know from Jasnoor that how he come to know about SIC.
So I got to know about SIC from two of my friends. They were consulting about Canada admissions. So I asked them that whether SI consults about USA or not. So they said yes. So that's why I visited the World Education Fair, which was held in JW Marriott. And on that time, I got really attached towards the people over there from the SIC, and I finalized my decision that I will go to US through SIC.
Okay, so how was your experience overall with SIC?
Overall experience, I would say it was commendable. Like at every step, I got proper guidance, and from the application process to the visa approval, I never got ignored from the teachers, and I really got appreciation about my mock interviews which I gave before my visa approval, and so I think that's why I learned from my mistakes, so that's why I think my visa got approved.
Okay, so what were the things you mostly liked about SIC actually?
Like whenever I used to call, so I got immediate replies through emails or phone calls, and that's one of the most things I liked about the SIC teacher. So that's all about it.
So congratulations, Jasnoor, once again.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.